Fare thee well. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Kvera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. Demons manifesting already?
What was that?
Upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
It looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
Ivo, look at me. Stay with me.
Ah, a demon! A blood-soaked horror! Damn, he's gone into the sewers! Vasek, wait!
Thank you.
Before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No!
Something's wrong.
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor wretch and lament. Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
Vasek, I've failed you. I'm so sorry. We need to get out of here. I'm fine. It's nothing one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to tell Kuvira about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Hmm. Until next time.